Think my red's gone? Probably. No one checked it.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
This will be fun. I'm gonna go up Papacito. Have a great day. I need 2 points W.
March. An enemy has been slain. Now you see. Now you don't. Just a little bit closer. The joke's on you.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
This game looks like it's going pretty well so far.
The joke's on you.
Top lane's one. But now he's low on turret. We saw Zed top side last. Not really much for me to do right now. Entire jungle is going to be down here. They're going to die again bot lane. Entire jungle's down, unfortunately. Need to gank something, but these lanes are fucking impossible to gank for. No, none of these lanes actually have any setup for me. Kind of aids. Zed's probably bot side right now. Probably gonna get counter ganked here. You get a kill, it's really nice. I'm not helping them, I'm gonna go do my jungle. They die, they die. I'm gonna give them a plant.
An ally has been slain.
My jungle is like really badly paced right now. I need to fix it. Running top.
Can subdue any foe with grace.
This is interesting. Nice, good job. I am literally gonna go top and farm to bot. I showed my bot lane, but I didn't. His display skill, I would be there in a little bit. But he didn't wait after I called. Understandable though, because his lane was super pushed up. Couldn't do anything by himself, but he shouldn't have been there anyway. Rotated mid or something. Points of W will give me the ability to full clear that, which is nice. Their bot lane should be backing right now. I don't have smite though. Just gonna do two camps and then go. You have to hit each of these once. Smite in 20. You do these two camps and they go. I'm here if they do anything to our bot laner. For some reason, she's all the way up. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Now we have the AIDS dragon to do. We get it though.
Welcome to the society. Thank you so much for joining.
Night Shadow, welcome back for the 32 months, my friend. Thanks so much for your support. Much appreciated, dude. Thanks, buddy. Give it to the Yasuo. He'll get fed.
Slain. An enemy has been slain.
I think I'm doing pretty well this game on farming. Usually I have an issue of farming, to be honest. Yo, Vanna, how you doing, buddy? Okay, so we get Leandre's. Don't know if this or what's it called is better though. I really like Horizon Focus. Maybe I just go CDR though. Gonna ulti now. Alt. I don't really like Cosmic Drive overall. The passive is, or the secondary effect is so bad on Shaco. But I think you have to go it because of the CDR amount you get from it. But yeah, Diamond 1 game seems like AP Shaco working fine. I was forced to go to AP Shaco because of the comp we had this game. I wanted to go tank Shaco, but yeah, I don't think this was the game to go tank Shaco.
Down.
I'm gonna run in a lane, put a box here, and then force a fight on him. As he doesn't know. Okay, there's a fucking Zed there. You watch me walk into him. Interesting. Slow.
The joke's on you.
Your team has destroyed the turret. Unstoppable.
Where's my blue buff? You just had one, Sedge. But yeah, Horizon's Focus is another good item to go. Might it be just better than what's it called? In Cosmic Drive, because I don't feel like I ever get the use out of Cosmic Drive, in all honesty. Like, where's my movement speed from Cosmic Drive? I hit her with a box, an E, and a smite. Hello? I don't understand. IQ'd. That's frustrating. IQ'd, I reacted fast enough, but because of Shaco rubber banning, I don't dodge it.
Welcome to the society. Thank you so much for joining. The joke's on you.
Girlwell Sensei, what is that, bro? Thank you so much for much of a treat for you, dude. Thanks, buddy. They're gonna go Baron right now. Stop farming. I should be like plus 40 CS right now, but like I kind of memed in their jungle. Nice, pretty good game. Even though I got invade level 1 and died. So basically, if you take out that invade, I'm 11 and 2.